behind that, and a hot air balloon from De Velt, the daily newspaper, at sunset.